What is that? No, no. April 12th. A fatal four-way for the qualifying round of Battle... What is this? Nobody told me about this. Nobody told me this was a fatal four-way. Nobody gave me time for this. What am I gonna
do? What's cracking, Cracker?
Oh, thank goodness. One half of the AMO World Tag Team Champions, Timmy Lurette, and thank goodness you're here. Look at this. Look at this. They're putting me in a fatal four-way to qualify for the first round of the Battle of Cleveland, a tournament I know everyone knows I deserve to be in already, and they're not giving me adequate time to prepare for this match. I mean, I've got 3 weeks to prepare for all of this. What am I going to do? I don't have the time for that. I'm trying to keep my... Well,
one thing we can't do, bud.
What's that?
Montage.